of the ghettos out there who truly believe the gospel. I know you're feeling like you're lonely. My father told me, don't worry, he's coming. All of the ghettos out there who truly believe the gospel. I know you're feeling like you're lonely. My father told me, don't worry, he's coming.
I am the messenger sent from the Father above. To all the children in the ghetto that's getting no love. To all the homeless brothers without a place to sleep. Especially the women and kids without nothing to eat. The drug addict who suffers from his addiction, using crystal meth, crack, heroin, even prescription. And did I mention, for the sister that gotta sell a soul and sell a body to everybody, nowhere to go. I know, for the little brother trapped in a gang, he wanna quit but he feel like it's too hard to explain. The same for the alcoholic who wanna stop, but every time when life gets hard, he twist another top. It's hot in that apartment with no air in it, in the world with people who just don't care in it. I know you've been feeling lonely like I forgot about you. Trust and believe, he coming. This is the ghetto gospel.
All of the ghettos out there,
I'm here to tell you your prayers is answered. You're not forgotten or are you forsaken? I know it's hard to keep the faith when you battling Satan. Been contemplating suicide for a couple years, thinking you would rather be dead than have to face your fears. Wiping the tears from your child's eyes, wishing you can be the parent he loved, not the one he despised. But God has a plan, understand. Never think that he can't hear your cries, because he can. A helping hand is all we need in this life of sin. If we gon' beat the enemy, this where we begin. It's not the end, you just gotta keep your faith strong. Stay strong, never give up, even if it take long. Yes, praise God every single day. And don't forget to thank God every time you pray. I know you've been feeling lonely like God forgot about you. Trust and believe, he coming. This is the ghetto gospel.
All of the ghettos out there who truly believe the gospel. You're feeling like you're lonely. My father told me, don't worry, he's coming. All of the ghettos out there,
the ghettos out there,
we believe the gospel. I know you're feeling like you're lonely. My father told me, don't worry, he's coming.
Just remember what I said before. So this is the movement, ghetto gospel. That's gonna be a whole movement. It's liable to be a chapter in the book somewhere. Own gospel, it's ghetto gospel for sure. The ghettos will always be here, you know what I'm saying? And my mission is to bring the gospel to the ghettos and bring the ghettos back to the gospel, man. We gotta bring it home, man. Let me boom, bail with me over here. About, just imagine that. I could go to the park and tell them homeless, it's tents and city, like boom, feed them. I go out there, 30 homeless people. Tents, oh man, y'all come on, put my feet on, and then we bail, and then we on our way. We bail in the church. We walk in the church across the street, right? And we bail up in there. We open the door. While we open the bus through the doors, the church is in service right now. You feel me? The preacher up there preaching. Everybody look back in their Sunday clothes and shit. And we come in there, bums and all, stank, smelling. You know what I'm saying? And we coming from the ghetto, and we finna come in here, and we finna sit down next to y'all, and we finna get this word. You feel me? But that don't happen. Many people be looked upon when they want to go to church. It's a lot of niggas. I'm talking about thugged out niggas. It's all that, right? They want to go to church. Like, they will go to church, but it's how it's looked upon. You know what I'm saying? So it's like God say, come as you are. So we finna bail up in here. Don't look at him or don't look at that person because they clothes ain't how it's supposed to be. They come in here for the word. But since people like that can't go in there for the word, I'll bring the word to the ghetto, man. I'll bring the gospel to the ghetto. You know what I'm saying? It ain't going to be, you know, script for script and how it's all supposed to be, but I'm just gonna bust it down to where my ghetto people and how we understand, you know what I'm saying? And we still need the gospel, you feel me? I'm pulling up to ghettos, man, hopping out, popping with it, feeding them. Okay. This is the intro of the ghetto gospel, you know what I'm saying? I'm bringing the gospel to the ghettos. I'm going to the places where these churches and these other people is not going.